She complains all the time. She says, I want to get my hair straightened. I want to get my hair colored. I need to get a nose job. I'm like, what is wrong with you? She says, I'm just trying to get rid of all my unattractive Jewish traits. I'm like, okay, that's great. Let's start with complaining.